Welcome back to Bone Lab. This is probably gonna be my last ever episode on the story mode because we're so close to the end and I'm excited, honestly. I wanna see how it goes. So let's continue. We're gonna start at Pillar Climb. So basically, I died in Pillar Climb last time, you know? Pretty sad. But it is what it is. So, let's get into it. If we would just load. Yeah. You guys excited? Okay, my mic. Are you guys excited? Tell me if you're excited. Just tell me, man. Good. Alright. Let's into it. Here we go.
You are now with Miles. Call. Use that height to grab with me.
No! God damn it! Because I became shorter, I couldn't reach it. No! God damn it! The void keeps doing this to me. Come on. Come on now. By the way, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel if you like Bone Lab. Because I sure love it. No! 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 My god. I'm back to being tall. Alright. No! Who am I gonna become now? Oh no, I'm the cat. The worst one. Okay. Oh, it's this one. How do I not get damaged by these things? Why do I get randomized? Oh my god. Jimmy, I could use some help here. What the heck is going on? No. Okay. Fine. So climb up all the way up to the pillar. Oh god. Thank you. not gonna. Really focused here. Oh, no. No, I became tinier. Oh, thank goodness. Good. Right. Create. Come on. Please. Come on. You void creatures. Thank you. destroyed it. Well, seems I just gotta get back up, huh? This can... Come on. Alright. Good, good, good. Get down. And now... No! Come up. Here we go. Time. I unlocked it. Yay. Wahoo. Wahoo. Big Anomaly B. Are we gonna meet Jimmy Wong again? That's what it feels like. All right. All right, we're soon done with the story mode. I believe we only have like 3 levels left. Hey, Jimmy. I did what you asked. I called avatars.
Made it. Come here for a second. Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know, all of this, it's what the Boneworks team flushed. Maybe there's more. I don't know. But I do know there's a lot more than just Fantasyland out there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know where this all ends. But let's build something and find out together. The ascent ain't gonna be easy, but you're ready.
Yes.
Take this. I'll see you topside.
Yeah, okay. Don't push me again, please. Boneworks Hub. Again. Oh my god. He gave me a key. Maybe that's what the map was telling me. There's a keyhole in the map. I have to test it. So, yeah. So, guys. Yeah. This is the last episode of Bone Lab. Well, for story mode, I'm gonna do sandbox clips very soon. All right. We're gonna back to the bone. Probably won't. Hey. Feels weird being back here. Hope you're as stoked as I am to see the ending. See, that is what I was talking about. 3, 2, 1. It works! Are you ready to see it open? Hopefully, this is what we have to do.
Level 6 authorization approved. Warning, forward support staff not available for on-site certification. Please be advised, altering Bowmore's memory profile will cause catastrophic instability.
Whoa. It. Ha! Do I have anything? Can I break it? Oh. Can I open it? Oh! No! Oh god! No! Oh! Ah! Ascent! Huh? Cool level. I wonder what we're gonna do. I'm so stoked to see this. Let's go. Whoa! Whoa! No! Good. Oh. No. This is difficult. Here's one. Ah! Come on! No! It's so slippery. Please, please, please. Yes, yes. I got it. I made it! All right. So, that looks heavy. Let's change it to Thanos. What does this do? Oh, it spawns a new ball. Alright. So, I think we have to push it. Alright. Let's get in. Another puzzle. Come on. Gotcha. Here we go. You got this. Come on. Let's go. Heavy. All right. That opened. Now I see a ball right there. Come on. Here you go. Back to being Thanos. All right. Goes in here, right? I think I'm supposed to go here. Nope. So I'm supposed to carry the ball over there. Very wobbly. What are we supposed to do here, like? I think we have to push it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Okay, so what am I supposed to do? There's like... I'm supposed to push it like here. The bridge fell, so basically I need this to be pushed over there. Okay. Wait, a collectible. All right, so how are we supposed to do that? Since that bridge fell off, I'm gonna have to do something else. Like, hold on. That's a problem that I have to solve, and the way to do that is to horse heavy there. Thank you. Yeah, we push it here. Come on. Come on, ball. Go up! Bro, how are you supposed to do this? And I'm gonna restart the level. It literally seems that I messed up for some reason. So yeah, I'm restarting the level.
I had a feeling I'd see you again. Come on over. Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know, all of this, it's what the Boneworks team flushed. Maybe there's more. I don't know. But I do know there's a lot more than just Fantasyland out there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't know where this all ends. But let's build something and find out together.
Yes.
The ascent
yes, Jimmy.
Ain't gonna be easy. But you're ready. Take this. I'll see you topside.
Hi. Yeah, I'm gonna have to redo Ascent now, so... Sorry, guys. Just believe me. Right, quick. Let's be quick. So, if I'm correct, it should already be open because I put it in the keyhole. Right. All right. Yeah, let's go. okay? I need to be very light for this. Alright, change. Back to heavy. Alright. Now. Do what we did first time. That is. Alright, go. What is that? Okay, here we go. Push this. Yes. Now we're in. Basically, yeah, okay. Tall guy to be able to jump up here. No! Curse this! Yeah, this is not the right key. Does this work? What if? What do I do? We are slid. Man. Okay, I'm gonna have to restart it. How annoying did it get? I just wanna complete the game. Oh my god, I have to remember that. Oh my god. I am here now. I wanna go back.
Hey, you made it back. Come on, get over here. Not bad, kid. Your body log's ready for full function. You're gonna have fun with that thing. You know all of this? It's what the Boneworks team looks like. Maybe there's more. I don't know. But I do know there's a lot more than just Fantasyland out there. I'm not gonna lie to you. It all ends. But let's build something and find out together. The ascent ain't gonna be easy, but you're ready, I think. Take this. I'll see you topside.
Okay, okay. Let's go back and let's try to beat this goddamn game. I just wanna beat the game. Why is this so hard? Can I just beat the game already?
Level 6 authorization approved. Warning, full support staff not available for on-site certification. Please be advised, altering Bulwark's memory profile will cause catastrophic instability.
Let's go, Void. Come on. Come on, let's beat this goddamn game. I'm so tired of hearing this song. I mean, I like the song, but I just... I wanna beat this game. Now the thing is straight. I'm so stupid. I should have done this the first time. Okay, don't. Okay, yeah, good. Your phone? Yes. Oh, why didn't I think of that? I wonder why that thing is open. All right. I'm so stupid. Go! There you go. Go. What? No. No way, Jose, man. finally! For so long. I've been so stupid. Alright, let's just get out of here. A power puncher? Seriously? Oh my god! We're so close. Out of here. And, you're speaking my language. Let's go. Let's go. Whew. No! Guys, make sure to like and subscribe because I'm about to beat this game. such a nap. No, no, I'm not dead yet. No, oh my god. Okay. Sorry. 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 But you're hostile. Come on. Come, lock it in. No!
Yeah.
have to move this guy away. Right. So, I need a battery. Thank you. there's a thing I need to do. And that is get a battery. Yes, I got it. Now I just move it there. And I don't know what will happen. But it is for the better to be able to. Come on. Okay, here we go. Or nothing. Okay, here we go. Alright, here we go. Been waiting for this my whole life. Not my whole life, but... this way. Carry this thing. Get this thing open. Okay, hold on. Come on. Die. Come on. Thank you. Oh, the train! The train! Okay, gotta run. Like, right now.
Hey.
finally a safe spot. I've been so exhausted. Where do I go? What is these? What is that? What is that? What the hell? What was that? Why? What the heck is going on? Abandoned. How could they? Respect. What the heck? Here? What's that music playing? What is this? What the heck is this? Home? What? It is home. Wait! Am I coming back to the place I was sentenced to death? Okay, I'm probably gonna die a bunch of times here, but... Is it? We're gonna beat the game. I've been only getting on VR for Bone Lab for the past couple days. Oh, what a journey. Right. It's time to get home. Time to get revenge. I'm prepared. There's probably a lot of bulls in the fight, but that won't stop me. Time to get revenge.
Foreign abomination.
Alright. I'm not welcome here. Thank you. Goodbye, home. It's time to leave. Wait, is that Jimmy Wong? It's Jimmy Wong's hand! He's here! I can tell. Alright. Come on, help me, Jimmy. Thank you. Oh, let's go! Oh my god. Come on, Jimmy. I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Jimmy! Bye! Oh. Work.
Look, folks, this stainless steel signature edition blade will cut through anything. But it's not gonna stick around long at the nice price of $19.99, so call in right now and get cutting. Hey, there you are, finally. Hey, mind giving her a push?
Oh, sure, why not?
Woohoo, all right, good job. Hop on in, we gotta be somewhere. All right, you are listening to 98.6 WCCK, Dead FM, Road Warrior Edition, and this is Jay with my new pal on board. Now, pal here was causing a lot of trouble over in Fantasyland. Good thing I showed up though, right? Now we're headed into the city, but as you regulars out there know, we can't just drive there. We're gonna need a little bit of help from an old classic. It's time for Don't Fence Me In.
Okay, it's from the trailer! Jimmy Wong, you're amazing!
Oh, give me land, lots of land, under starry skies of
fire. Bone Lab.
Don't fence me in. Let me ride.
The song is The Road. Without it, we're just driving in circles and we never arrive.
Let me be by myself in the evening.
Oh, Jimmy, hey. Is that Ford's ID?
Just relax. Time's a little blurry here. You're at the end, but you're also back at the beginning. Don't try to understand it. It'll hurt your brain, and you gotta be careful with that thing. Because here, all you got is your mind. Place is nothing but mine.
I wanna ride to the ridge where the west commences and gaze at the moon till I lose my senses and I can't look at hops and I can't stand fences.
Don't fence me in.
It may look peaceful out here, but it isn't. There's something hostile out there. It's been here a while. It's got a head start on us. That's why I do this. Some people
All
think
right.
we need an army. Others want like a big legion of clones. Don't get me started on that. But I don't like armies. I want something different.
Same here, Jimmy.
I want Hellraisers pointed in the right direction. I want controlled chaos, like you. See, everything out here is about building, about creation. The more that we make stuff, the more our minds connect to each other. In this place, any haphazard group of individuals is gonna get wiped out. But a united force, that can survive. That's what we have to become before they get to us. I want to ride.
What is that?
What's that?
What's that?
You're on your own from here on out, pal. I'm not allowed any closer. It's a long story. But hey, welcome home. Everything's possible for Lava Game.
You're goddamn right, Jimmy.
Ooh, I got another caller. I gotta run. Start.
All right. Haha. So, that was Bone Lab. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you for a sandbox gameplay. Goodbye.